Today in this video, we will see how to draw a table with rows and columns in Microsoft Word document and how to insert data inside the table. Now for that one, you have to click on this insert button here, go to table here, and you can select from here how many rows and columns you want. Now when you select here on the right side, you can see on the screen the number of rows and columns that I have selected. Once you select it, just click and then you can see a table will be created. Or else the other way is you can go to insert, go to table, select this option insert table, and then from here you can write how many rows and columns that you want and then okay. So in this way you can create table with rows and columns. Now if you want to insert data inside the table, you just click inside the cell. This each bracket is known as cell, so you have to click and you can enter the data. You can go on typing and then you can enter, click on the other cell and then enter the data what you want. Similarly, I will enter one more here. Okay, so once you have entered the data, what you can do is if you want to make these data bold, you can select it. When you select this data, you have to press and hold the left button of the mouse and then drag. After that, click on this bold. You can center this data. You can change the font color. So whatever you want to do, you can do it. Also, the other thing is, if you see there is too much of a space inside this cell, here also there is too much of a space. So if you want to adjust the space, what you do is select all of the data and double click here. Move your mouse pointer here so that it turns into double-sided arrow and then double click. And you can see the size of the cell will be adjusted according to the size of the data inside the cell. Also, if you want to make this table to the center, move your mouse pointer here until the mouse pointer will change into four-sided arrows and then click it. After that, click on the center button here. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.